let's keep going. Now, I can upgrade the swordsman or the pikeman. What does this do? Tougher and stronger, all around more efficient. Let's do that. Just because I may need them here very soon. Alright. So I've got two mini houses. This one and this one. So as always, archers will be on top. I'll put you here just in case nothing gets, like, snuck up on me. Alright, interesting. So to get up here, they have to go through here. Oh, they have nice new shields, look at that. Actually, no, I might get charged. Oh, dude, nice, yeah, they're definitely better. Looks like they get stunned when the boat hits them. Oh wow, there's a bunch coming up. Okay, and now they're gonna get... Oh really, I can only shoot to here. I mean, I don't know why I'm moving the archers, they don't really matter here. Okay. So here comes some archers. Now this is a problem. There's no shields over here. So I need you to move here and take care of these archers. Much faster than you are. Ooh, I almost lost that whole squad. Go replenish. Alright, that was getting a little worrisome. I might give these guys shields after all. Because if they throw more archers at me, I need more arrow blocking. A ring of command. What does this do? Increase maximum squad size. That would be really good for you. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make you infantry. So this is gonna be right on my back this whole time, because I think I messed around here too long. Oh, there's another squad here. Ooh, it's gonna be tricky. Oh, very beautiful map here. Very beautiful. So I've got just the one big house and two little ones. Yeah, no surprises. Alright, this should be very easy to handle. There's always archers on top. Yeah, Yeah, I'll put you right here in this choke point. And you will be here. First bow is the shields. Actually, I can put you out here. Because it looks like they have to come through here. I don't want your bow getting rammed, though. There's actually quite a big army coming here. Wait, how would you move here? Oh wow, okay, all the way around. That's no good. So we're just gonna support them like this. Same thing here, this is gonna become another trap right here. They're just gonna get choke pointed right in there. Okay, so I've got one shield guy. It's not an issue. This group's got me a little bit worried. Easy enough. And then now with these guys coming, I can honestly just move them. No, I can't because they're gonna burn the houses down. Right. Yeah, they have to come the long way around. Straight for the house. Okay, I would love to, but I can't. It's next turn. I have 8, so what can I upgrade? The bomb. I haven't really used it. Just the one time I nuked my own squad with it. Okay, so turn 13. Oh, I didn't count that. Oh well. So there's is there any other way up this house? That's what I need to see. No, it's just that way. Oh, it looks like there's two. Okay, it's fine. Some archers will go up top. Then you'll protect the back just in case. Okay, excellent. Oh, it's a new mob. What is this? Oh, he's very strong. Okay, that was interesting. Very powerful mob. Okay, they're actually giving me some problems here. So I may have to use these to, wow, they almost defeated my whole knight army there, too. I need you to replenish. Okay. Okay, looking good, looking good. Let's go over here. I really need these guys to replenish as well. I don't think I have time, though. Oh, they're burning the houses down. Okay, stop them. Oh, that was bad. I'm gonna lose them. I tried to move. Oh, one guy survived. That house almost burnt down. Do it. Oh, nice. Freaking archers destroyed it. Oh, no, no, no. I made a big mistake there. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, they're back. Okay, okay. Because I think I'm gonna lose these guys too. Ooh, that was close. Okay, that one had me really worried. Yeah, I think I need these better spearmen. And I think this picks up another person. 14, 16. Okay, I have to decide if I want this person or this person. Okay, very open map. I'm not a fan of this. But oh well. Let's go. Oh, it's the big guys right out of the gate, huh? I want you guys here. So move you back. No other boats? Okay, no, there's other boats coming, okay. Oh, they've got it. Yeah, no problem. I'm gonna stand these guys back a little. I need these pikemen to be my primary fighting force. Also, I think the archers suffer from a, not suffer from it, but I think they get a height bonus from being on higher terrain. Not 100% sure about that. Okay, I need you in front of this house. Wow, four of them. Okay. Certainly getting much bigger. It's time for my pikemen to get out, and okay, okay, we ended up winning anyway. But I feel like once the pikemen lose their stance, it's time for the infantry. So I have this charge I need to use sometime as well. Yeah, like right now is when it's time to switch. Let's flank them. Whoa, he just batted my guy into the ocean.